For us, what makes Crosswise unique is that when a student comes to Crosswise, we want them to be challenged in ways they've never been challenged before. So it's about the intellectual labor of breaking down an idea, taking on a cultural subject, and really getting at the meat of it. On a normal Crosswise year, we're going to bring in outside speakers who are world-renowned in their fields. We think it's important that these students get exposed to all sorts of ideas in the safety of this Christian community. So when they encounter a worldview that's not of their own, they know deep down that other Christians are working out these issues beside them in real time. Mentors, professors here at Concordia University, students at Concordia University. It's a place where you can encounter great minds thinking well about terrifically important things. When you're at Crosswise, you can expect to be doing lots of different things. They're going to have these discussions, they're going to have small groups, they're going to have great worship, they're going to have activities. You'll see them running around campus doing some sort of game or team building exercise. And at night, they all come back together for devotion time, worship time, deep reflection time. The real fun is getting into a back and forth conversation about the most pressing issues that affect us all. I remember one student a few years ago, the very last morning, I came by and I said, "What do you think about this experience?" And then he thought for a moment and he says, "You know what? The only way to describe it is life-changing." And I thought, that's what we're looking for. We're looking for a student who sees the future in their eyes and says, "I want to be a person who brings Christ into society by being really good at the vocation God's called me to and have good, generous conversations so that I might be a winsome representative of Christ to my community in that way." And so measuring an event like this, our goal is to see these students walk away going, "You know what? I never thought about that before, and it's worthy of my thinking." We've been lucky enough to have Crosswise students from 12 different states in one particular event. It's because they recognize that there's something special here at Crosswise that doesn't necessarily happen in other retreats, in other conferences, in other institutes over the summer. Sometimes I reflect that I just wish I would have had this chance when I was in high school, because it would have demanded something more of me intellectually. So if you're kind of a student who is interested in the big things, things like philosophy, history, theology, the sciences, and want to know the relationship between the two, Crosswise is the place for you, because we're the ones who want to challenge you, and we want to be challenged by you. We all benefit each other together when we're talking about these difficult things. If you're interested in issues of theology, or if your son or daughter is interested in issues of science, technology, sociology, and culture, this is the place where those connections can be made.